Hey, Toby here from TobyChristensen.com. Thanks for checking out my coaching tip of the day. Today, of course, it starts with another question. Do you want or do you care? I started following a guy on the internet. Really, really good marketer. Man, this guy is sharp. Great way of helping you through your life experience become an expert at whatever it is that you've experienced in your life, and then take that and learn how to do a talk, learn how to do a DVD, write a book, on and on and on. A lot of his information was really, really good. And I followed him for about 4 months. Then I realized I had hit the end of his cycle. In other words, I started having the same emails that I signed up for, thinking that he was actually, or his organization was actually sending me something that was pertinent and up to date, and that they were aware of who I was and what was going on. I realized that actually every single thing in his organization was completely automated. And that really all he wanted me to do was buy a bunch of stuff. Now, I did buy some things, and I'm really glad I did. So I'm not saying don't sell stuff and don't pitch people. I got it. You know, I make money by helping people, right? And if you need help, call me. You know what I'm saying. But what really impacted me was that there was no longer care. There was automated want. And I never received a message without him pitching me and wanting some money. Or wanting me to come to a seminar or whatever, okay? So the deal is this. Do you care or do you just want? Hey, some wanters are making a ton of money. Good for them. I'm more of a soulful guy. Of course I'm going to pitch you to come and do my MOVE program because I think it's fantastic and I think it'll help you. But if it won't help you, I would never sell it to you. Coming from a place of care, of valuing your customer, of valuing your client with sincerity and with integrity will build a sustainable relationship that will last a lot longer than a flash in the pan. Do you want or do you care? There's a big difference. Thanks for checking out my coaching tip of the day. I wish you much success. Have a great one.